that a moo? Is that a moo? I need to talk to Mrs. Johnston.
Don't worry, I've got this under control. Assemble the team.
Where were you on the morning of the incident?
We're in Tudor, we swear, weren't we, guys?
Yes, we were in Tudor.
An orange ribbon was found at the scene of the crime. Care to explain?
It was planted. We would never take Madame
Remember, you do have the right to remain silent, and you do not have to answer any of my questions. If you do choose to speak, however, anything you say may be used against you in court.
We will not speak without an attorney.
I do solemnly and sincerely and truthfully declare and affirm that the evidence I shall be giving will be nothing but the truth and the whole truth.
Madame Moo was mysteriously moo at 8:30 a.m. the Tuesday morning. What do you know of this?
Absolutely nothing.
That's rubbish! Order in the court!
Order in the court!
Order in the court!
Number 4, please step forward.
I'm innocent, we're all innocent, but O'Shane has been acting sus recently.
In the interrogation room and that
was O'Shane. Excuse me, have any of you seen Madame Moo?
What?
I'm so confused.
If it's not year 12, who could it be?
Maybe it was one of the staff.
Go!
Zoinks! Well, it wasn't us!
Well, it wasn't us!
But it wasn't me!
It wasn't us!
It wasn't me!
It wasn't us!
We didn't do it!
Hey, can we ask you a few questions?
In the sea is cooking with
our work here is done.
In the sea is cooking with the rain.